I see beyond the flow of space and time. All paths have led to this moment. I don't know if I deserve redemption for what I've done, but our universe does. It is time to end this. Anything like me.
Sarah, Artanis and I are in position, and we're not leaving, so don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Amon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see my power. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
Crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them. What is it you require? I cannot delay.
Attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power. Amon's construct. His reach is long here in the void. He will attack us at every turn. I cannot delay. Amon shall meet his end. This is my burden to bear. I will not wait. It shall be.
Looks like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
The final stand begins now.
Shaking under our boots here. Holy hell. Amon just ripped the ground out from under my command center. Now how are we supposed to fight something like that?
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared. My dad. destiny now. I will not fail. Speak to me.
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
I can separate countless universes.
Crystal swinging by again. Raiders, let's help bring that thing down.
Is approaching my nexus point. My forces are heading toward it.
We are at maximum. final
strength. Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my nexus point.
Field depleted. Mutation complete. Mineral field depleted.
What is it you require?
Be on your guard, Kerrigan. Amon will surely strike your hive cluster soon.
My destiny manifests. I will use it. This is my burden to bear.
Our forces are under attack.
My destiny. Do you feel that? Your end approaches. I sense Amon's focus has turned to my swarm. We must evacuate before he attacks. I cannot delay. This is my burden to bear. Amon shall meet his end.
Another crystal's heading my way. My men are already after it.
This is my burden to bear. I cannot delay. This is my turn.
truth, Kerrigan. You are no champion of light. Murderer. Hypocrite.
I will not fail. I am called. Amon shall meet his end.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
I cannot delay.
SCVs, evacuate the command center. That whole area's going down.
This is my burden to bear. I can see this useless. It is over, Amon.
You are but a product of the flawed cycle, manipulated for the entirety of your existence.
You know nothing about me. I care little for the Xel’Naga's infinite cycle, or your twisted lies. No. I choose something different. I choose freedom. All of us.
You know, Matt, someday you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. You will hold her life in your hands.
You about ready to get out of here, cowboy?